middle of the tears. Yeah, I'm just heading on my way home now. I figured I'd record a little video. Kind of getting off work now, so this is Memphis on I-40. Well, 240 anyway. It's kind of dead right now, honestly. It's about 1 in the morning, and there ain't shit going on. A bunch of cars, but there's probably no cops out yet, to be honest. Normally about this time, they're kind of swarming, and it ain't that fun. Just wondering how y'all are doing out there. I've been kind of curious. I know I've been slacking on what I've been intending to. I've been slacking on my LP, like I've been saying I've been going to do for the past almost a year now that I've been back. And it's quite aggravating that I haven't been doing it. I mean, I've been working a lot lately, so I've been able to really sit down long enough to really do anything. Hey, look, a cop! Someone's getting pulled over the other side. I have no idea what the hell I'm listening to right now, so I can't really tell you. Tonight, it wasn't fun. And I ended up smashing my finger in between a Boston Lager and a Bud Light, I believe, or a Dos Equis. I think it was a Dos Equis. Now my finger is kind of, well, not busted, but it's very numb. It hurts to move it. Damn it. guys, I am home. Home sweet home. Guys, I'll see y'all in a little bit. See y'all later, and hopefully I'm only working about 3 days next week, so for this coming week, so I should be able to get down and record. See y'all later. Bye.